I'm going to do is actually automate the gain. So notice I'm trying to right click it here and it doesn't work. How do I deal with that? Well, there's this button right here where we're actually able to adjust it. All you have to do is tweak the gain. So you see me tweaking it. Go here to this icon with the knob, right click it. Now, first thing that you see here says wave, blah, 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 enter for voice one gain. That's what we last tweaked. We could create the automation clip with it by just going here and click. Bam. So let's say, for example, you can't do that. For some reason, you can't do this option that I told you where you could tweak it. Well, there's something called the editor thumbnail. It just has all the controls for this plugin listed, and you're able to, you know, control it however you want. So to do that, you go over here to this little arrow, bam, and make editor thumbnail. You hear a snapshot, bam, snapshot. Go over here to this right side, right click it. And in the project, current project tab, we'll have the generators and the effects. Since Novation is a generator, go to base station. And as you see here, we have a whole bunch of different little controls here. All these highlighted is the active ones. So let's say we want to adjust the master tune. All right, the master tune. I think that's this one right here. Let's go right click, create automation clip. And as we tweak it, or hold it down. Yeah, so you can see the tune here was being adjusted. All right, guys and girls, that is how you deal with third-party automation.